just spawn me right next to one of those wood things?
Interesting.
Let's go ahead and set up our groups. Just set up a couple groups here. I set up 1 and 3, like a brainlet. Should probably make this up. What have you got? A market?
Well, I literally just started to build one.
Already found a guy.
Watch your profanity.
Well, I know what I'm doing. Just look around this area a little bit. Okay, yeah, I know how I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna set it up right here. Alright, almost ready for the agent. Bruh, you better not just that early game. We just
total bra moment.
Total bra moment is right.
All right, I found a fucking buddy boy. Got to beat me up last time.
Nice.
That's nice,
dude. You're just gonna rip into him because he kept
doing. He's gonna meet his maker a little too early. Run, bitch, it's a fucking grizzly bear.
Run!
Not just run away from that grizzly bear. Have you ever seen The Revenant?
I have not seen The Revenant. I know the story it's based on, and it sounds like a good movie. Also, it was finally the one thing that gave Leonardo DiCaprio.
Leo DiCaprio.
He
yeah, I'd say.
He finally got it, man. He finally got the. He got the Emmy. He had to, like.
That was such a.
He had to, like, go freeze himself in order to get it. That was a move right there.
It's definitely like a long movie that you're gonna have to. Well, it's not long, but it's. Nothing wrong with it. It's just a really good, like, revenge story that you can respect. So if you ever have, like, a time where you're just, like, doing something that doesn't involve using your ears or eyes that much, I thought usually when I do essays or something, I just listen to a movie in the background.
Alright.
I saw it in theaters, though. It was pretty good, so yeah, I recommend it. Kind of reminds me of Data Weed. Just slightly.
Man, I can't remember.
Can't remember.
Oh man, Frederick over here talking smack to me.
I'm about to beat Frederick's ass.
It's like,
oh no, this kid, it's bear sitting down like it's a Winnie the Pooh. I want to kill it. Too bad. I want that wood. It's 125 wood. That's a lot of wood.
That is a lot of wood. Oh no. Could I really
build a tree?
Did I really run out of animals? Right now?
Rather plant.
Dude, you saved me.
Not today, animals.
Lots of animals.
Fucking animals. There's this great Russian meme cartoon. I wish I could show you, but you probably not understand. Even though it's in English. You just wouldn't understand. The Soviet Russians made is corruption of Winnie the Pooh.
Corruption of Winnie the Pooh. I got put three on this.
Yeah, they made their own show. I guess it was culturally impactful enough that they made like a parody of it. Well, they just voiced over it. One of the lines is just fucking animals. It's so great. It's just Russian. It's heavy Russian action. Fucking animals. Ugh.
Ooh. Alright, this will be good.
Fuck.
It has been built, comrade.
Ugh. Good. More you build, the stronger I become. I feel bigger.
Oh, fuck, we should have a chance. Goal. Hit the guy. Hit the guy. Okay. Or don't hit the guy.
The goal is to hit the guy.
The goal is for these guys.
To
hit the guy. I don't know if they're gonna hit the guy. They don't seem like they're wanting to hit the guy.
I reached H2, right? Good.
Yeah. Good. just taking out villagers. He's not gonna have many.
He's already dead. Doesn't even know it.
He's already dead.
Why does that town center look so puny?
All town centers look puny to me.
Under the might of lawyers.
This boy just keeps trying to spawn in villagers. It's great.
Nothing that, you know, is gonna defend them.
Just villagers. That being said, I think he may be the Portuguese, so I better watch out, just in case this isn't his only town center.
True that. Kill it. That thing,
you gotta murder it, man.
Yeah, fucking yeah, yeet it. And its bloodline. No pop room, my ass.
Yep, I hit. I also hit the no pop room. But before I do that, before I hit some extra of those, I'm gonna just go ahead and do something that I don't normally do. Build a mill.
Would that be?
Just build a mill room.
Build a mill.
I don't always build a mill. But when I do, oh buddy, I build a group. And I send sustainable agriculture.
Did you take that improvement though? And the market.
What, the market?
The trap poop.
Did not. You've raised my town, sir. You filthy. Man, he's just getting upset over here, man.
Rage quitting. What you want? Why is your janissary? If you click and it looks like Santa Claus gone bad.
Listen, they really like beards over there.
Yeah.
All right. How you looking? Are you playing the Smackdown or?
I have some Strelitz warmed up. I know he likes to build his fort, so I'm just gonna go stand those fuckers.
It's like, listen. I know what this guy likes. He likes big forts.
conflict would.
There we go. Attack formation.
Oh, are you attacking just straight in there? Alright.
Kill.
I'm gonna send my guys in there as well.
Just yoding on his town center.
I am yoding.
No, this is personal.
Oh,
get out.
Alright. I'll
get out. Get out of here. This is personal. This is between me
okay.
and this guy, right?
Man, he really did a number on you last time.
I have a vendetta. Like, you don't even know. Oh shit, I'm supposed to be quiet.
What? Just. Oh.
My dad.
Oh, look at everybody.
Yes, sir.
His dad's gonna come in here and default dance on him.
You don't even know.
Alright, yes.
I got my boy.
No.
Boy,
you go back
yours.
There. You guys do this, and then you do this.
Literally the military gather point. For my barracks, this is town hall.
Dude, I don't even know where this navigator boy is. It's making me mad. That is the one thing I will say will always anger me about Henry the Navigator. Is straight up, because he's Portugal, he just disappears. You kill him, and then you gotta play hide and go seek. Every single time, I gotta play freaking hide and go seek.
Watch your profanity.
Hold on, did they straight up? I could have swore I saw someone attack. I thought I saw a purple attack. I was like, I saw it, and I was like, hold on, this boy that's getting attacked by my boy, straight up?
Oh, fucker.
They're adapting. It's the AI, man. Gotta watch out, fam.
Good.
They're gonna screw us up. You don't even know.
Watch your profanity.
I'm sending, like, one guy to go pick up my explorer so he can actually do some stuff. Okay, yeah, you guys need to head straight here and start exploring.
What? Yeah, right there.
No, I'm sending him here so I can send him, like, around, like, this way over here. And through all this blackness to see if I can find him. But first, I sent one guy over here to go pick up my explorer. Honestly, the main reason I was flaring was because I'm new to the whole flare thing. I've been playing this game for I don't know how long, and I didn't know you could use the flare.
You know.
Alright, I didn't know how to use the flare. I would always click in to the player communications thing, and then be like, boom. I would always use the shortcut that made me say something. I'm like, I feel kind of dumb for doing this, but I don't know how not. Ooh, hey, I can actually send something decent this time. Okay, so where
watch your profanity.
I'm trying to pick up their explorer.
You're trying to pick up.
Atakuyo.
they just see like these people walking by. You just see like nervous villager face occur as they see like. How many is that? Like they see 16 Janissaries just walk by. Don't mind me. I'm leaving you to my friend over there. He really wants to take you down, so I'm leaving it to him. The explorer's like near my base. I don't even know what this. What is this dude even doing?
Look at this dude. Look.
Oh, no. I make myself cough every single time I do that. Oh.
Your throat's trying to tell you something. fuck are those?
Oh, I just realized why I wasn't making, I wasn't producing anything. I wasn't producing any settlers because I didn't have any pop room. I forgot to add pop room.
One thing. Bum
bum bum burner. I forgot to add population room. Like a brainlet. Don't worry. Soon I'll get more population room.
Soon, comrade. We will get more population. We will just need to make the woman and the man commit fuck.
Wait. Oh, hello. Alright, kill the explorer. We're gonna see if, like, he immediately resigns, like, 3 seconds after that. He didn't. Apparently he has stuff elsewhere. Fantastic. Where?
There they are. All the way out of...
Oh, okay.
Oh,
what,
Jesus.
Did they send some good stuff? Yeah. I'll send some good stuff your way. I'll send my small army.
Please.
I've got 4 abbess.
Oh,
I'm gonna yoke them. Don't worry. Don't even worry about it. Oh, you didn't.
Please ask for surrender.
You're just like, no.
I don't know.
You're just like, get off my property. Yeah, let's go ahead and send the 4. I probably this is just the point. It doesn't even matter what you send. Like, I think literally it's just the one guy who's a threat at this point. No one else. Purple's a threat.
Purple.
What am I saying? Of course.
Purple just
tried
to attack me. I stay fucking purple.
Yeah.
Oh god, look what you sent.
I sent some stuff. Of course they show up to, like, nothing. Here, I'll just leave these here. Just leave this here. Because, you want to take Henry on, right? Alone, right?
Set them down there, you know.
Okay.
Yeah,
so I'll just send a bunch of stuff to defend your place. That's what I'm gonna spend the whole game doing. Let's build up some defense, fam.
Build like that.
And by that I mean I'm basically gonna spend the whole time.
Watch your profanity.
Alright. I have no one on gold. It's the thing of true beauty right there. Well, first off, let's go click, and then we're gonna go click.
Horrible.
Click. There we go, Control-1. So now I can just go click, and then boom. I know exactly who I'm pulling off. Alright.
Yep.
Actually, you know what we're doing? Abbasid market first.
Double sold. A double sold there.
You know what? No. You over here. You will send yours right here. Because it doesn't even matter. There we go, perfect. Town watch. Oh yeah, that's right. Yes, but no.
Well, yes.
But
well, yes. What do you mean I do not have any shit means, Will? Fuck you all. God, he's hiring all these high profile bad guys.
Just, I can't get over. You just call them bad guys. Listen.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
It's like, listen.
Sorry.
They're nothing but bad guys. They're just bad guys. They're obviously evil because, they're fighting me. Therefore, they're evil. They are villainous. That is perfect. That's perfect logic. That's good.
That's logic I've come up with. You oppose me? You're the bad guy.
Okay. Alright, what do we got? Sometimes this game's
what?
Just really satisfying. Okay.
Go there. Send someone experience.
Okay.
Time to just mass produce wood right now. That upgrade.
Three, there's literally just three people over here that I still have a group as. Oh, you know what? I should have made a group out of my soldiers. We'll call them six. For no rhyme or reason. I'll just skip a number. Alright, so. Are you gonna do it?
Oh,
end
yes.
Them.
That. I will end them. Gun my salt.
I'll just send them right there as soon as I get that age up. What? I will not send. No. I'll just send them to your base so that. There's no way. There's no way he's getting in your base.
Oh, I understand. Understandable. Thank you.
Where is there?
Ben and I have some business to settle.
It's just really. What?
No, he just fucking popped into a billion fucking pieces.
Yep. That's how it goes.
Strelitz versus civilians. Who wins? You decide. I know next time on Jack will lead. Frederick just said, damn, that was my town center. It was the only decent source of bread first in this damn country.
You know, I gotta give them this. They really are personalities.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Listen, we let the other guy surrender. We're not letting you go.
I'm sorry, sir. Yeah, the other guy was a pussy. Fucking cares about him.
I love when Ivan the Terrible surrenders, and you're just, like, sitting there, like, alright. I don't even know if he surrendered last game. I'll have to, like, go back in the...
Do you have coin?
My boy, do I have coin. didn't rain.
Oh, I needed that actually. All y'all are Control One now. There's this thing called Ransack that makes me destroy buildings 30% faster.
It's a thing of true beauty.
It's pretty good. It is. So
I don't even know, man.
I don't even know. Everyone fucking killed it.
Here you describe it. It's just, it's the most beautiful thing.
House town, next up. House.
In the middle of our street. Our house. Dun 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 dun.
Our house. In the middle of our street. Our house.
Oh yeah, you're gonna love the guy as far as I'm gonna just completely add to your. No, I'm just gonna completely add to your defense. There. So let me put it this way. My factory is now set to bombards. Yeah, wow. No, I'm just gonna keep sending bombards to your bombards place.
No. Kill all
your. It's just. It's entirely made of bombards.
Bombards.
That's all it is.
Yeah. Straight up bombards. How is this guy still? I didn't lose a single man.
Really?
Castle.
Dude.
Yeah. That's how.
That is maximum impressive. Alright. I'm gonna start moving people onto other things. Now. Wait, hold on. Actually, I have an entire group set up for this, don't I? Well. I think I just saw a purple guy for like a split second. He immediately just. Got sent to the Shadow Realm.
Okay, you see all those janitors you have right there?
He's got them down there? Okay.
He's got them just, down there, you know.
Just do a little something. Do a little something real quick. That'll be group 5. Alright. Some little janissaries over here. I'll just send them. Where? Down here? Down right here.
Yeah, it's like these areas, yeah. Gave you permission to murder. Like the entirety of this.
I'm just gonna place a million flags there, so he's just got him.
He was surviving off of
dude.
One. Just one fucking barrel of
village. Oh, you've got a nice little village here.
That's the end of it. Ain't much.
And then there's mine over here. Yes.
Loading plantations. And the houses are so scattered. My houses, I usually put them together, but.
Yeah.
That was just. I had about 20 upper jinks ready to go as well.
Alright.
Well,
hey, you got him this time, though. You got him, man.
But I got him.
Alright, man. Alright. I will see you next time.